this filmmaker, who made 95 feature-length films, made 27 short films, was an alumni of JJ School of Arts, Mumbai, and Maharaja Sayajirao University, Vadodara. Had a career spanning 26 years. Retired after the first 6 years of his career and made a comeback after 4 years in retirement. While in retirement, he wrote a 7-act play which was staged over 2 days on account of its length. In 2009, the film Harishchandrachi Factory, based on his life and struggle to make India's first full-length feature film, was submitted for Oscars. We know him as the father of Indian cinema. Dhundiraj Govind Phalke, 1870 to 1944. In the 150th year of his birth, Whistling Woods International honors Dada Saheb Phalke. We are forever grateful to this visionary whose effort led to the setting up of the Indian film industry.